Say with me, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I'm in your presence.
I'm in your presence.
I'm looking for my freedom.
I'm looking for my freedom.
Healing and deliverance.
Healing and deliverance.
And breakthrough.
And breakthrough.
I believe you.
I believe you.
You are my reason, Savior.
You are my reason, Savior.
Who provides for me salvation.
Who provides for me salvation.
Touch me, Lord.
Touch me, Lord.
And I confess, all my mistakes. Forgive me.
Forgive me.
And I forgive all those.
And I forgive all those
who came against me.
Help me.
Help me.
Help me.
Help me.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Fire of the Holy Ghost! Come here. Who are you? Yeah. Did you see any joke here? Who is your name?
Anger.
Anger. Okay, Anger, come here. You feel better? I mean, be cool and calm, okay? What happened to you?
So many things going on.
So many things going on. Like what? Explain what things.
It's like I started between my marriage, between my husband. So many pain, his family side. So many pain, a lot of things has happened to us.
Where do you come from?
Ghana.
Thank God you go back free. Come in, hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Fire! Out! Out! Out, all of you, in Jesus' almighty name. Move in the place that you belong. Hallelujah. God is going to give you back your son, okay?
Amen.
Fire! They curse all the family. Someone curse all your family, you know?
My father's, his mother's side, we've been going so much. It's witchcraft.
A witchcraft?
Yes, the mother, the sister, it's going through the family, nothing is...
But don't connect with anyone with witchcraft. Family. You understand me? Here's the boy. The boy suffered. Beautiful children. Fire! In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Out! Out in Jesus' almighty name. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, all you kids. 22. You?
16.
All right, so let me know. Email me how it is, okay? Stand up on your feet spiritually and walk with mom, because mom received deliverance.